Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Jagged Alliance 2 113 AIMNAS Edition. I am BoxMacLeod, and thank you for joining me. When we last left off, we were cleaning up some enemy squads here, and found ourselves fighting 32 dudes. Meanwhile, Fuzzbutt is... I realized a bit late that he is very low on ammo, and I need to get him over here. A, to shoot guys, but B, to assist in the shooting. Yeah. He needs to get some ammo from Hitman here. Can Static actually...
Yo!
Probably not.
Yeah! Damn! Jam gun's dangerous, eh?
Shoot. I didn't realize his gun was in such bad shape.
Burned up my ammo, Ace!
Well, next turn you can, you know, do the thing. Static, you cannot, can you not see this guy? It's kind of crappy if you can't.
Yeah! Yo!
Fuzzbutt.
Yes?
Can you actually hit this guy? Oh. What happened there?
Oh.
Oh my god. Why are you just running out in front of our guys like that? That's not good.
Got a sap!
Neither is that.
Damn.
Don't aim your weapons. This is not going. This is.
Yes.
Like, shit.
You got my ear.
Ira, please. It's something.
Yeah.
God. Can't make that shot.
Yo!
Nice, got a double shot there. That's pretty dope.
Yes.
Cripes. We'll just keep moving Fuzz forward and use up the ammo that we've got, because...
Yes?
I still need these guys to watch over here.
Yeah!
Can't make a shot. Oh, we could have made a shot, damn it.
Soldiers!
Yeah, see?
Yeah!
It's a good thing I didn't move.
Yes. Yeah, no, man.
Trying to flank my ass.
Yeah!
My butt. Take the shot. This is gonna go south so quickly, I just know
yeah.
This is so bad. Ooh.
Be sure to ride.
That went surprisingly well though.
Yes. Done.
Keep moving here. Ugh.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh god, oh god. Crap.
Yeah!
Kaboom. It's all you, man. Nice. Shot him in the leg. Good work, buddy.
The enemy!
Bad. Bad news bears.
Damn!
At least they're all funneling in up here. I'm glad that
enemy.
That awesome strategy hasn't changed, but I think they're just gonna kind of find cover. That's not good.
You got my ear!
Ira, please save Fuzzbutt. This is really important that you do this.
You got my ear!
Ira, please.
Yes? Bingo! Yeah!
Can't make the... What is wrong with you, Hitman? I know you have ballistic trauma, but lordy lord.
Yes?
Please have some ammo left.
Yo! I'm smoking!
And we got Jim Carrey now. He's smoking. Ace. Our cover seems to be... Oh, I still have not moved Fuzzbutt out of just like, laying on the ground. We're doing amazingly well given the circumstances. Got 9 dead,
dead
maybe?
Man approaching. More opposition. Boneheads.
I mean, as long as they're at that distance with a pistol, they're not going to be doing much, but I think they're going to try and flank us a little bit. That's what it seems like.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna have him start looking this way. Back up some.
Oh! Bomber!
I mean, if they're over there, it means they're... I'm assuming they're running around to get us from behind.
Yeah!
That's not a shot I'm comfortable making yet. Oh.
Bomber! Bomber!
Yeah!
Stack's just like, Jesus Christ! Oh, god damn it! Son of a bitch! It's just making me laugh. Good.
Be sure to ride.
Hitman is seriously just cleaning up. He is our saving grace. Kaboom.
Yeah.
Yes.
Slacks, please. Slacks, please.
Nighty night.
What is your 80? Okay, that's pretty good.
Damn.
You got my ear.
Ira, you got this. Yeah.
Bomber. Damn.
Oh Jesus. Hear morons. Yeah, that's what you get. Crap. Finally, someone's actually shooting at us. I don't say that as in, like, oh, what a relief.
Yeah. Yo.
Another shot. Fuck.
Yes. Jesus Christ.
Oh, good lord.
Yes.
Dimitri's not really doing much useful. But they really need to cover that direction. There's a lot of guys up here.
That sucks!
You got
that
my ear!
That does suck. Well, you were trying there, Ira.
Soldiers!
Yeah, remember what I said about this kind of starting to go downhill? It's getting to that point. Oh.
Yes?
Excuse me, sir.
Yo!
You got my ear!
Ira. Please.
Yes?
The love of God. Fuzzbutt, you really should have had that. That was a really important shot to make.
Hot dog! Yo!
Hope that didn't just expose him.
Yes.
Hello? Get down. Yeah. Nice try, thank you. Appreciate that. Oh.
Jesus Christ!
Yes.
About them apples?
Yes?
Yes.
Makes me just want to think of like suppressing fire from Archer, but I mean, good lord.
Yes. This gun ain't happening until I reload it.
Crap.
Yo.
Prepare to suffer. Oh. Static's in the danger zone, it looks like. I can't combat roll over here because Shooty McShoot is gonna... It's gonna be an ugly turn.
You got my ear!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Kaboom. It'd be so nice for you to just... shoot up here wildly. Yeah, there's some weird shit going on. There's 400 dead guys over here.
I see an enemy! Yeah!
Kaboom.
Damn!
Yeah!
You got
my god,
ear.
It's going to hell in a handbasket up here.
Yes.
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 God, I think he's got like one shot. Oh, never mind. He doesn't have any shots. Okay.
Yeah. Be sure to write.
Yo.
Wonder how many lives I've got left after that.
You're fine.
Yeah.
Kaboom. Nice shot, Kaboom.
Perfect. I see an enemy.
Be all right. This is
somehow
going marginally better than I thought it would. Turn to 20 guys. You've killed a third of them.
Yes. Yo.
Can this gun burst fire? No.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
Very nice.
Nighty-night. Yeah!
You got my ear.
Boom, sure took care of that guy. That's right. Teamwork, guys. Slow motion kill right there.
Take that!
And now Static and I are best friends forever. Ooh, let's give full auto a shot. Wow, that worked really well.
Perfect!
That worked better than I thought it would. That turn went much better than I thought it would.
Yes.
We killed like three guys that turn.
Yes. Enemy!
We need to get everybody reloaded after this.
Yes.
Slacks. Nice.
Super.
Super indeed, yes. Man. We need to get everyone some more bullets in their guns. Yo. Here. Many as we can do for now.
Yes, watch out. All soldiers yes. Are not dead.
Thank God. Let's
done.
Get over
time
here.
For the enemy to say its prayers.
Give us a rest, please.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I'll throw it next turn when Fuzzbutt is capable of catching it. So he'll have some bullets.
Yeah!
Of course, there's just a guy that shows up at the very end. Can you just not throw that far?
Yes.
Oh, you can't literally throw it. Okay.
Yeah!
Fine, can you be really cool? And is that within pass? No. Well, I guess
yes.
Fuzzbud's just gonna have to move there.
Yeah.
Now can you pass? No, Fuzzbud needs to wait a turn. Okay.
No.
Oh. Well, that can happen too.
Yeah. Yo! Bomber. Yeah.
Got the instinct to just immediately reload and save scum is so incredibly
yes.
Strong.
Bingo. Yeah!
Yeah, well, Static's now freaking dead.
Yo! Gotcha!
Need to get him back behind the cover.
I'm staring at blood, man. My blood.
He'll be alright.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Sorry, I know this is tedious.
Yo!
Static lives. Medkit's mostly dead, but he's alive. God. I don't need him to stay that
yeah.
Way.
Yeah! Yes?
I hope I get some minor credit at least for sticking it out and not just immediately reloading. Because that would have been very easy to do and fix. It just means these guys are gonna need to sleep a lot.
Yeah.
This stuff all needs to get repaired too, but that can wait. I'm hoping that some of these guys will have like med kits on them. It's very important that we get some med kits.
Okay.
No. That's a bad idea. Don't do that. Keep moving. Move Hitman down here this way. At the very least, it means we should be getting a good amount of loot from all this. There's 13 guys left out of 32, which is kind of awesome. And that's got to be some kind of depletion of resources, right?
Yes.
Again, how is Fuzzbutt not... Well, he's not facing that direction. Yes, run towards us again. I'm okay with that.
Yo!
Where did...
Yeah.
You see, it's not really worth the shot. I'll let her move closer. Just like that.
More opposition.
Yeah.
Yes.
Closer. Yeah. More of that. It's okay.
Yo.
We are relatively covered here.
Yo.
Picking up gear, but that, you know, whatever.
Yes. Yeah. Trash.
I'm waiting for Hitman to get a beat on some of them too.
Yeah.
Like that.
Damn. Jam gun's dangerous, Ace. Damn.
Yeah, we need to get our stuff fixed up here.
Bomber. Yo.
You can make a shot.
Boneheads.
Well, that's not a good idea. Don't just.
Yes.
Don't do that, because I'm gonna shoot you now.
Yes. Yeah. Damn. Jam gun's dangerous, Ace. Yo.
Oh, we're suppressing him at least. It's not great.
Yeah.
But...
My nuts in a vice, Ace!
But it is preventing them from doing much.
Cripes!
I think we found the rest of the guys. They're moving in. Too far away.
Yes.
Yes. Yo!
Static, keep up the shooting. And keep them...
You got my ear!
Keep them pinned like that. Anything to prevent them from doing things.
Damn! Jam gun's dangerous, Ace!
Fuck that piece of shit.
Yes.
Well, at least even missed shots have their worth, it seems. Though this video is going on long, but this is kind of a big fight, so... Jeez.
Cripes!
Yes.
I think I need to whip out the full auto on guns I don't have.
Yes.
Yo!
Gain a point of marksmanship.
Hot dog!
Okay, good.
Bingo!
Yes.
Problem is, there's still more guys up here.
You got my ear. Fudge.
I wonder why it slows down. I wonder if it's trying to, like, calculate what the bullet's gonna do.
Cripes!
It seems like they only see static.
Yes.
Luckily, he's pretty well hidden, so.
Yes.
Alright, Fuzzbutt. Make this shot count.
This gun ain't happening until I reload it.
Or do that. That works too.
Yeah.
Shit. Double shit. These slacks are tearing it up over there. I guess this would be a good place to have Kaboom just to generally open fire and, you know, kill.
Yes.
All right. This video is running rather long. I'm going to end it here, and when I get back, there's 11 dudes left. We will commence killing them, hopefully. And honestly, if we do, I think I may just wind up sleeping in-game the rest of the night instead of trying to kill any more, because my guys are getting pretty beat up, so we'll see what happens. As always, guys, thank you for watching my videos, and I will see you in the next one.